filing on. This is our oldest group, Sinfonia. This is the only group that has actually already played their festival under what is possibly the most ridiculous set of circumstances I could have ever imagined. It was that snow day last Thursday where everybody had a hard time getting out of their house. Some students had to meet me at Bellevue High. It took us two buses to get from International to Bellevue High. Our bus door flew open on the way there, and then the bus wouldn't start after we pulled over to close the door. And then we get into our warm-up room, a bridge falls off, and a bow snaps in half. And then we go on and play our stage performance. Somehow, they managed to walk away with a score of 2-1s, and festival judging is like golf score, so one is a very, very good score. For the first time since I've been here, they actually got ones from both judges. We just ran out of bad things to have happen that day, so.
For Strings by John Rutter is a composition of four orchestral movements, each based on a well-known folk song. So Will Go No More A-Roving, written by George Gordon and published in 1830, evocatively describes the fatigue of age and conquering the restlessness of youth. I Have a Bonnet Trimmed with Blue originated as a continental dance to the tune called Cacophony and has since been widely disseminated across the globe, though most agree that the title itself is Scottish. O Wally Wally is a traditional English melody that dates back as far as Ramsay's Tea Table Miscellany, a collection of songs convocated in 1724 that includes the tune in question. And finally, we have Dashing Away, a traditional English folk song written in the 19th century about a woman carrying out her linen chores each day of the week, the final two lines of which read, "Dashing away with the smoothing iron, she stole my heart away."
all so much for coming. I hope to see you all again. June 5th will be our last concert of the year. It's our regular pop extravaganza. Have a great night.